Thank you very much for being here tonight. I drove in from the city, and it was a risky business. It was, you know, just pouring out of the skies where we go. And so I've been looking forward to tonight for a long time, and making these violins is really special to me, because art, like sound, can be held and felt and looked at and smelled, and texture and travel and words and rhythm. It's all very important to how we all communicate with each other one-on-one. So I really appreciate this. Thank you so much. And I'll say a few words at the very end. But thank you so much.
I just wanted to thank you so much. I just come out with a new album, my fourth solo album. It's called Smoke Rings, Shimmers, Endless Blur. And it just came out like in August, and it's a love album. I know I play dark music, but it tries to end with some light. And I'd like to dedicate this love and tonight concert to David Bradley, my dear boyfriend and friend mostly, who just passed away 4 weeks ago. So we were here together in Ridgefield, and I'm thinking of him and all the love. And thank you for traveling to come here and be together. Thank you so much.